Okay, we're gonna play a little World of Tanks. I may have had this account for a long time. I've played a lot, but I'm not that good. So, let's play my favorite tank in a few battles. I usually play this or I play my artillery. I like both of these. They're the only two I'm really, say I'm good at. I don't totally suck. You know what I'm gonna do real quick? Last time I did this, I logged in. Yep. Why it's doing this? Wonder why it wouldn't put me right into a deal. I'm on the South America server. It did that last time too, for some reason. I don't know why it's doing that either. Okay, here we go. Time to roll out. And I think we'll go this way. Okay. Now let's see what we can do here. Since I've got a shot, come on. Focus in. Critical hit. Move up just a little bit. Where are you going, buddy? Didn't have to run away. Oh, man. Just want to have a little bit of fun. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, thank you guys. Keep shooting him. Keep shooting him. I like all them points. Come on, light him back up. I don't know who lit him up, but darn it. Oh, there's one. What are you doing hiding behind that rock? These guys are staying lit, so oh, look at that. Come on, focus in, focus in. Focus in, focus in, come on. Yeah, it was right beside him. I had aimed in the right spot, but it just decided to go a different spot. Come on, get him back. Mr. Standard B. Ah, the other guy got him. His hit first. Damn it. That's too bad. That was going to be a good shot. Yeah, I'll shoot him if I get just a little more time. Ah, darn it. No. An update, trying to update. Stupid thing. Whoa! Wow, that was a good hit. I came down on top of him, I guess. That was a real good one. I think we're gonna stay right here. Is there still one here, I think? Wasn't he right there? Can't remember. That's over here. Oh, you sapsucker. Whoa. Come on, focus in. Come on, focus in. Well, got one hit on him. He's 1%. So he's not going to hurt much. I'd rather try to get one of these guys. At least we won. And I had a good game. 27-32. That's pretty good. Yeah, thanks for blowing them over my yard. It's okay. Idiot neighbor. Out there blowing the leaves. Thank you. Well, look what he's doing. He's blowing them leaves right over in my yard. Really? Well, looky there. The artillery did the most, scored the most points. That's pretty good. Okay. Bounty received. Well, we'll go back and play this one now. Safe haven. Oh, I know which one this is. I like this map. I wish he wasn't blowing his leaves right at this moment. Yep, this is the map I thought it was. Except, I have never been on this end of it. I'll be dang. Well, yeah, I have. But it's been quite a while. Most of the time, I end up being on... I'm end up being on the other end. Huh. I know right where to go on the other side. This side, I'm a little fuzzy on. I've shot the tanks that are over on this end. I just gotta remember where not to go. Gotta go on up. Ah, I'd have been ready. Yes, it is. I can't see this guy over here, whoever they're shooting at. Got it. Yes, they are. Come on. Well, where he was. There he is. Another one. Behind the rock. Oh, man. I appreciate him out there blowing my leaves, but he's kind of at the wrong time. Oh. I'm trying, buddy. Gotta light him back up again. Whoa, back up. Oh, he's on the back side of that. Come on, let me back up here. Get a shot. Got him. One tank destroyer left, and who knows where. Ain't no way I'm gonna get down there in time. Oh, there he is. Focus. Enemy is hit. 469. That was worth it. Ah! It went way high and left. Oh, man. Ain't no way I'm gonna get another shot. Yep. Close. If that shot wouldn't have went way high and left. You blew all them other. I think it's still them there, but that's still okay. Oh, you guys can't see it. I'm looking at my security camera. My neighbor blew a bunch of my leaves away from me. Huh, you did exactly what I wanted to do, blow them out the back. That's a good one. Team's four. I killed one. About half. That wasn't bad. Gosh. Gotta go get the mail here after a while. Jeez. Okay, here we go. Ah, there she is. I like this one, and I like either side. It's, I know where to go, so it's be a good battle. And I actually like this side better than the other side. Which either side's fine, but I shouldn't have shot. Should have waited. Yep, could have had that grill. I'd have just waited. That would have been a good one. I think we'll just sit right here because he's going to pop back up there and want to shoot. And he's going to get located. Man. Oh, right beside him. Oh, I went to the left. Top of him. Very bad battle. Already missed a couple, 2-3 shots. Yep, if I wouldn't have went too far to the right, it would have been more dead on. I probably would have killed him. Dang it. Ah! Pushed right when the other guy shot. That's already in the motion. Or a second late each time. See? Second light there too. Jeez. Oh, I'll never get up there for them. Yep. One hit is all I got. That sucks. This could have been a good game too. Could have been a lot better, way better. But I screwed it up altogether. That's better than nothing. Let's go again. What did we get? Hellhole? Is this? I'm not sure. If it's the one you go way down in the middle, and it is. Go way up around that corner, and then they go over here. I think I'm gonna go. Be real careful right there, you're gonna get killed. Come on, swing around. Can't. Back up. Jeez. That was close. Very close. I love this tank, but the only thing bad about it is the, come on. Would you go where I want you to go? Come on. Oh, geez. Get out from behind it. Of course. Gotta go up. Whoa, come on. Gosh dang it. Stupid down deal. I can't shoot him. Because I can't aim down. Sucker. Of course, and I'm aimed backwards, so I can't get over here to shoot him. Stop going the wrong way. Huh, I'm the only one left. I see that now. Damn it. Thank you. Oh, he snuck around this way. Well, I got one shot into him. Should never have been put in the game. They're so weak, they give overpower them on their guns. Yeah. Still did okay. You know what? I think I want to play more artillery. This may be the last battle. I don't know. Come on, game, let's go. Come on. Well. Okay. We'll do into this one more. It doesn't put as many artillery into the mix, so sometimes it takes a while to get artillery back in the into a battle. But tank destroyers. Got 4, 5, 6, 7 of them in this one. And no artillery. Going. They changed this map. Used to be everybody hid back there. They raised this. Raise this hill up. Jeez. That was a blind shot. All he did was just shoot the bush. And he took 3/4 of my health. So, we're falling back. Load.
We didn't penetrate their armor.
Could have. That was a 60 TP. That's a heavy duty tank. Are you gonna stick out there? Come on, Chieftain. Come on. Come on.
Critical hit.
Come on. Ah. Ah, dang it. You got tanks over there at the other. Oh. Them guys need to do something. They're over there just hiding. Ain't doing us a bit of good back there. Just sitting there. One. Oh, God. People. He's bitching in chat, gold spammers. Well, shoot whatever ammo you want to shoot. Ain't nobody's business. Well, I came back here when I did, or I'd probably already be dead. And I'm shooting heat right now because these guys up here are too armored for me. especially at this distance. Oh, I thought for sure he was going to show right there. Ah, he was. I could have got him. Somebody just died. Oops. No, not oops. Oh, man. I didn't think that's where he was. I thought he was past that. Okay. Thank you. Dang, nabbit. I see ya, one percenter. Okay, 2 minutes. Come on, oh! Damn turret. I had him, but too slow coming around. I guess I could have turned at the same time. Didn't do it. Okay, well, that's it for me. Oops, somebody got a little enthusiasm out of this game. I didn't really, but whatever. If you like and subscribe, I play Valheim 2 and a couple other games, but I'll probably play some more of this too. Thanks for watching.